We all need to become well informed as to the message and meaning of the revelation of Jesus Christ to the apostle and evangelist John the Theologian. Not only because we live in apocalyptic times, although we do, and not only because there are many signs alerting us to the spirit of our end times, although there are, but mainly because the Revelation is a book for the church, about the church, from the first to the second coming. You are invited to join us as we, under the close tutelage of the Holy Fathers and the great elder and teacher Athanasios Mitilinaios, walk line by line through the last book of the Bible, the Revelation of Jesus Christ, the Alpha and Omega of history, and are blessed according to the book itself. Blessed is he who reads aloud the words of the prophecy, and blessed are those who hear and who keep what is written therein, for the time is near. The course begins on Tuesday, January 11th at 8 p.m. Eastern Time, 5 p.m. Pacific Time. Lectures will be held every other Tuesday, with question and answer sessions held every Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern Time through the Orthodox Ethos Patreon page. The lectures on Tuesday evenings will be live streamed simultaneously through YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, and Crowdcast at the addresses shown on the screen. To attend the course and the question and answer sessions, visit the Orthodox Ethos Patreon page.